The University of Oregon, located in the hub of the world's sports product industry in the stunning Pacific Northwest, offers a world-class academic environment and aims to introduce new programs that will develop the next generation of leaders in the sports product industry. Industry leaders have opened their doors to the University of Oregon to help develop a top-level education on the complete sports product lifecycle, starting with creation and ending in the consumer's hands. The University of Oregon is developing new programs where students will learn what it takes to succeed in an industry that brings innovative products to athletes and consumers around the world. The University of Oregon's sports product programs will be a place where ideas begin and innovative products become reality.
Our big thing is feel, function, and fashion. It's important for us to have a versatile product that people can wear from workout to weekend. With modern, active women on the go, we don't want to be changing our clothes or our base layer 5 different times in a day.
Help athletes get better. If that's basically our point of view, from the app to the ball, we needed to basically make that really intuitive.
It's really a team effort, right? We have to make it very functional in how it looks and how people use it, and we have to design every part about that, right? That trickles all the way down to even just the very sensor you pick.
The importance of the consumer, I don't think you can underestimate it. That is the thing that we build. Yeah, the ultimate important thing, having a very great knowledge of that consumer is how it gets started. At the end of the day, they're going to walk into a store and just face a wall of footwear. You know, all of our stories and all the things that we try to get across to them is going to come down to this sort of moment of truth.
For 7 years. I was at some other companies before that. Been skateboarding for 28, 29 years, I think. I'm Sean Barvetto, the senior PLM, which is product line manager. You're a liaison between sales and design, or design and development, and kind of planning a line and putting it together based on what a consumer wants or what an athlete wants.
I think it's like the most authentic product we've done the most. You know, if it's rooted in skateboarding, then the enthusiasts, they know that there are people that they look up to, Paul Rodriguez. If he likes it, then I'll like it.
And we're constantly tearing apart, cutting. We're trying to make things less expensive, lighter weight, more flexible.
We need to try to make their shoes last as long as we can for a sport that is one of the most destructive things to footwear. We're making skateboard shoes. So it's pretty fun. It's a fun thing to be able to do.
Athletics in general has built an international brand awareness that no amount of money could have built. And it's been built in a very high quality image. The brand attributes, say to the world, are just perfect for academics.
Join the best and the brightest at the University of Oregon Sports Product Management Program. We'll be right back.